It's Finn, and welcome back to another episode of Tryharding. Today, we're going to be tryharding Arena PvP Badline 2v2s. And I say tryharding, we're probably just going to goof off. We're going to try to do well. Okay, Sam?
Okay? So freaking
okay. All right, we're here with Sam. You guys know Samito, and we're going to do some 2v2s. We'll see how we do. We see how we do. You ready for this? You ready?
Yeah. So okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
Go, go, go. But we do you want to talk about what we were just talking about, actually?
No, definitely not. Let's never speak of that ever again. They don't need to know about that, okay? We're gonna keep that between me and you, all right? That's a secret. I love what I just single-handedly made everyone curious in the entire world. Okay.
My guy.
Come on! You kill that guy on half a heart. I kind of feel bad for him, honestly.
Well, I comboed him into lava. That was kind of like his fault.
Yeah.
But
okay.
Yeah, it was a good combo though.
Okay. So did you know healing him? Is that kind of what happened just now?
Yeah, he had it and I didn't.
I see. I'm gonna pre-head this guy because that's how savage I feel right now. All right, here we go. You know, I'm surprised you haven't lava bucketed me yet, because every practice round we had so far, you lava bucketed me before it started, and I just
I didn't have the angle because I put an energy bucket down and
messed
up the whole, like, area.
Okay, so let's kill this man. Let's kill this. What's our elo, by the way? I didn't even check that before we started. That would have been a good idea.
Like 1600.
Almost 600. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I got this guy. He's so dead.
I may die because I just failed, but it's okay.
Okay, I'm alive at 10 hearts.
You're alive at 10 hearts. I'm like, I have 3 hearts. Don't worry about it. Oh no. Okay, we're good. I'm alive. Okay. Huh. Shoot him. Get him. Yeah. There we go.
Oh,
5 hearts.
Nice, dude.
Not even a problem. Do you think we can get a 1700 in one episode? Is that a possibility? Is that even a? Do you think?
I worked.
Look. Okay. I was adjusting my volume. I wasn't even.
it worked, Finn.
You know what?
Don't worry about it, dude. But I think we can do it, man. No. There's no Megan Fox.
Oh no! I actually might die. Oh no! Okay, we're good.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this. I'm destroying this guy.
Nicely done. Did you just GG 10 him? No, okay, that was me. I shot someone that said he was at 10 hearts. So I was like, did you just GG 10 that man?
Okay, don't worry.
That guy's coming for you, so watch out. I'm just playing with water, so. You're at 7.5. Excuse me.
I ate a gapple.
Excuse me.
Okay. Guys, getting wrecked.
I feel like I just let you single-handedly like fight. I feel like
at least you got that kill, dude.
At least I stole that kill at the end. All right.
That sounds good. Yeah, fair enough. All right, we got these guys again. Let's pre-head.
Okay. Yeah, the small map. You gotta do it.
Yeah. I never liked pre-head, but sometimes I'm just like, you know what?
Yeah, it's you know, it makes you feel a little more confident sometimes. You know, you just feel like going in on them. You know, it's like here we go, the pre-headness. Let's just
I'm at 9 and I'm at 8.5 right now.
I'm at, not that many. This guy's at 4 hearts, so at least he's doing worse than me.
Got him.
Oh! Okay. You know what? I was doing a lot better before we started this, and now I'm just kind of choking a little bit, and that makes me feel a little bad about myself. Huh. He's on 6 hearts, I'm on 3 hearts. Save me, Samito!
He
took off his armor. Now I feel kind of bad.
Fair enough.
Oh my gosh. Oh! Sam.
What?
Sam.
Dang it. They're like, oh my god, we're fighting Finn and Sam.
Wait, no, I lost my lava bucket. Oh my gosh. Oh, they want. Wait, we took screenshots of people. Surely we have. No, we haven't. Okay.
Yeah, with these people.
I feel like okay. So there's the other people that we took screenshots with like once, and they tried to take it again, and then Sam. Such a savage.
Don't worry about it.
All right, we're good. There we go. We got screenshots.
I gotta make it even.
Okay. Oh, they're going.
They're coming right at us, dude.
No time for talking.
Yeah, we just gotta go in, dude. Oh, yeah, get this
gotta
guy.
Gotta go ham. And the gapple. He's on 7.5, apparently, which is. Okay, he was not on 7.5. Okay.
Are you sure?
I think I shot the other guy. It's possible. I don't know how to read, so I can't be sure. Okay. Oh, thank you.
He's at 1.5.
Not anymore.
But guess what, Finn?
There we go. Oh, I saw that person behind me for a second. It was like the ghost. The ghost of the dead.
Spooky. Don't worry, he dead.
He dead. He dead. Don't worry about it. He dead.
He dead.
All right, all right, all right.
That's what I'm gonna call
this
video. He dead.
He dead. Yes.
He dead.
The title. There we go.
He dead. Nothing else.
We're gonna say it every time we kill someone now. It's like he dead. Oh, what? Is it okay?
Yeah, you don't know anymore. You don't know anymore.
Well, no, you don't know. But the question is it okay to say hey guys to a bunch of girls? Is that acceptable?
Yeah, that's just been like, if you're gonna nitpick that, then you know what.
Because I don't know what else to say, but I always feel a slight, this is what happens. This is why I said we need to try hard, because when I start talking and having a conversation, it doesn't go well for either of us. If you kill these people, I'll be severely impressed. I don't think it's possible, actually. Pretty sure it's not possible. What? Sam! No! Sam! You can do this! You can do it! You can actually do this! Oh. Sam!
Can you play the Staying Alive song right now?
Yes, I will, okay? I will. It's already playing. The montage is already happening. The montage. That's all this is going to be right now. It's going to be beautiful. You better not lose. You better not lose. Come on. Come on.
2.5 hearts. We're good. I only have 1 head, though, is a problem.
Uh-oh.
The 4 heart season.
You have to win this for me. You have to win this.
I can quick drop him right now.
You have to. This is the guy who 10-hearted me. I'm a little sore. Oh no, Sam.
No! He headed, and I should have. I out hit him right there too. My
dude, we lost 26 elo.
I'm so mad. Dude.
You know what? It was my fault. I may have gotten 10-hearted. So there's that.
No,
you know what?
I should have beat that. Dude.
Well, you know what? It can never really be your fault because I died in Newstown, 10 hearts.
So. Well, I should have backed off.
Oh, wait, is this them again? Do we get to fight them again? Who are we fighting? Are we fighting them again?
No, these are okay. Different people.
Okay, you know what? Guess who's pre-heading? Let's go. Okay. Come on.
I had so much healing too.
Oh, okay, I'm getting comboed a little bit. I need to start fishing around more, but I'm just not used to it. Huh. Come on. Oh, this guy's right here. Get a little cheeky bow shot. Come on.
He's at 3 hearts.
You guys coming from your side. Okay, I'm going in for this guy while he's healing. Get some good old criticals.
He just got a really weird hit on me. Oh, Finn, watch out there too. You want to?
It's okay. I'm getting some good combos.
I'm
gonna clean up this guy. Oh, dude, I'm getting some beautiful combos. Got
him. Oh, nice, dude. This guy's at 5 hearts.
I was like comboing him, and then I like ran through him and spun around 3 times, and then got out and then got the last hit. It was a little bit awkward. Oh, dang it! I should have blocked up there. Da 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 da. Boom! Come on.
You're making up for it. Yes. Now. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Dude, I haven't been timing this episode. How long are we gonna do this for? Are we gonna try to like get 1700 and then stop? Because that could take us a long time. Potentially. Depending how good we are. Who am I kidding? We're gods. Hey, let's do this. Who am I kidding?
These guys are not taking knockback, bro.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that immediately.
I'm gonna come CB1 this guy.
No, we got this guy. This guy's totally destroyed right now. He should have water bucketed a long time ago.
He's at one heart.
There we go.
Nice.
The GG9. I always lean really close to my screen when I'm like PvPing, and it's a habit I should really get out of.
Oh, I know. Oh, guys.
So I gotta lean back. All
right. That 1.5. You got him. You can quick off him.
I thought I could, but then he kind of comboed me a little bit. Come on. Good. Okay. I thought I could just stand at him and keep swinging. It didn't work. Okay. It didn't work.
Mm-mm. Yeah, Finn, no, I got this. I'm gonna hit him with the rock.
He's on 3 hearts. 3 hearts.
Oh, that was beautiful.
See, like, I thought I could just stand and look at him, but yeah, he takes no knockback, so I couldn't. Like, I tried just like going straight. I was just swinging his leg, and then he just started back calling me. I'm like, I'll take it back eventually and get the kill, but it didn't happen.
That didn't work, dude.
Didn't happen. What's our elo? What do we have? We got a good old 17. Okay, we're getting there. We're at 1640. I think, right?
1640.
I think so. Let me check. Yeah, 1640.
I don't know.
1660. We're really close. We're getting there.
Okay, yeah, we'll go for it.
I'm like way behind you, just so you know. Oh, they want screenshots. Aw, how cute. Okay. What?
They're like, why are they killing each other?
Oh, I stole your water bucket.
Okay. Oh, dude, get back.
No.
Ben.
No. No! What? I'm about to die! No, no! How could they? No! I actually almost died just now. Luckily, there's a thing called healing. Dude, this guy just crit me out. Dude, I just shot an arrow over this guy's head. Okay, he's on 5.5.
Gotta have a heart. Oh.
What's this guy on? They're coming to 2v1 you. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
He's at one heart. He's about to start shooting.
No, no. Oh, there you go. Come on, come on. I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm like so far away. I've been running this whole time. For the kill. The kill steal. Come on. There we go. Oh, you I got the kill. I got him.
Okay, I comboed. Do you see how hard he came? He came at me. I just comboed him back too.
Nice. Oh, we're so close, dude. We're so close.
What are we? Where were we at, actually? Oh, we're like, okay, yeah, we're at like 16, 17.
We're getting there.
If we didn't get drained.
We are getting there.
Look at this guy.
Look at this man. He thinks he's all that standing over there behind this tree. What he doesn't know is he's about to get calm. Shell shocked, I meant.
Oh, shell shocked.
He's about to get calm. Yeah, something. Okay, you're getting calm. Sorry about that. I kind of letting you die.
Hearts, I'm good. I had a head, dude. We're good.
This guy has a cookie on his back. Did you notice that?
I like it.
I like cookies. You know, you gave me a cookie in our last microbattles video. I was very happy.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I
was like, maybe happy. All right, dude, we're so, okay, 1670, dude. 1676.
Yeah, we need to find another one.
1676.
Should we duel Tylars in a 2v1 so we can beat
him? I don't think we can because I'm like really bad, but we can try. We can try. But I'm very bad. Oh, shoot, I was looking at my phone. Okay, forgot that was probably a bad idea. Let me just pre-gap. Okay, here we go.
Oh, this thing's getting owned.
I own you. You're now my property. Oh, I just blocked myself off. Come on. Gotta get the kill steal. Come on. Oh, he lagged a little bit.
How's this guy alive?
He stayed ahead, so there we go.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Oh, 1680, dude. We are so close. This has actually been fast.
Look at Tyler's just tag. Look at his tag.
Nice special tag. Wait, let's see. Where is he? Wait, I don't see him in chat. What the heck? Oh, there he is. Oh, special tag.
I like it.
Genius.
I do like it.
Okay.
What a guy.
All right, what are these guys' elo? They're 1300. Okay, we're not gonna be able to get. We're not gonna be able to get the elo we need from these men.
Wait,
or women. I'm not gonna discriminate.
Yeah, or women. Yeah.
Or women. This guy kind of just comboed me actually a little bit. He got the underground advantage on me. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay, I had a gap. I'm killing him.
I remember back in like the really old days of Minecraft when I first realized that you actually had an advantage when you were underneath someone, like when you're climbing a ladder,
yeah.
Like you can hit their hitbox, they can't hit you because their head is their like hitbox, and so they're further away from you. Like I finally realized how that worked, and I was like, oh my goodness. Like this was back in MCSG when no one was good, you know? And so like I actually got on the leaderboards just from knowing that, because I would always like swim under people and like go on ladders and like all that kind of stuff. And like if I was climbing up a ladder, I would like jump off the ladder and go underneath them and just kill them, you know? And like people didn't understand back then how that worked, you know?
Oh, 1600s. Yeah. Yeah, I played MCSG back when Highlights was number one. It was Highlights with a Q. 1667.
Dang it, we dropped, man. We were so close. That was my fault. Oh, that was my fault. Oh, it's my fault again. It's okay.
Oh no.
Are you okay over there? There's a 1.5. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm good. You're very silent over there. I'm a little scared. Well,
my rods were like going through.
Oh, I got this guy. Don't worry, I comboed him.
Rod trick.
There we go. Got him. Okay. Oh, nice timing.
The
timing. All right, we're at 1670 again. Okay. 20 more elo. Oh, wait, no, 30 more total. Oh, man. All
right. If
we beat like 1-2000, we'll get all the elo we need.
there's not gonna be any.
I know, but you know what? Just you can dream. A man can dream, okay? Whoa! I just almost 10 that guy. Okay. Okay.
Well, they want screenshots, dude.
Okay. Oh well. I'm sorry. It's come to this.
We'll put him in a video.
Yeah, you get to be in the video, okay? In fact, I'm gonna tweet it out after this and be like, he wanted a screenshot and do a little teary face.
But we killed him.
he just messaged me. Can I get a screenshot? He wanted a screen. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little screenshot. Function F2. Okay, there we go.
But Finn, do you know what he wanted? You want a screenshot, but he did.
But he did. Yes. I thought you wanted to laugh at me, so I had my water bucket ready. I was like, I thought you wanted to laugh at me.
Oh, no, but mm-hmm.
He did.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, I just laughed at this man.
Oh, I was on half a heart, dude.
Mm-mm. I think this guy's really low as well, but you know what? I'm just going to run away. Like, see,
this
I'm...
He's hacking. He's hacking.
Is he actually?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's hacking.
Oh, I just got comboed. Okay, that's sad. I hate that one, like, you're chasing someone, and then you just turn and give the massive combo to you. You're that was a mistake. No, I'm coming. No, they're coming 2v1 you. I got help. Come on, no, run.
I got the ball. I got you. Here, dude.
Oh, he may be hacking, actually. That is true.
He's using Killora. I'm telling you. He's using Killora.
You can 2v1 this guy, 2v1 this guy. Oh. Quick drop him. Oh gosh, yeah. As soon as someone says hacks, I think everything's hacks because I'm just like, thinking about it. And so I'm like, wait, he got that hit from first.
Alright, Finn, help me fight this guy. We got a 2v1.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. The way I took Gawk back right there, it's so fishy, dude. But I don't, like, everyone in the comments is going to be like, that's not hacks. I'm like, don't take anything I say seriously. I'm a terrible judge.
Back up, Finn. I'm coming to kill the guy's hacking on you.
No! No! Okay, I'm alive. Oh my gosh. What's he on? Yes!
I killed him!
Don't die. GG. Oh my gosh.
We killed him and he's using Killora. Oh my god. We're just gonna say he was using Killora even if he wasn't.
Yeah. At this point, we got too far into it. I accused him too much.
So, nobody, don't even tell us he wasn't hacking in the comments.
Yeah, don't even tell us, okay? Even if he wasn't, just don't say anything.
Yeah. Oh my god.
1685. We're so close.
Fine. We're reporting for Killora, even if he wasn't using Killora. Okay. He got like a really weird hit on me.
Every time he hit me, like my knockback felt weird. It was like it didn't feel normal. Like just the way it was like he hit me off the blue, and I was like,
can just tell when somebody's using Killora hits on you usually too.
Yeah, like it felt like he was getting a crit, even though he just kind of like just looked at me for a second and got a hit. It was like what?
I don't even know why I spam mods. I wanted to be your stereotypical person on Badline and just spam mods.
You just like you feel like it fits, you know? You just gotta feel like you want to be part of the family,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I just want to fit in.
You want to fit in so badly.
I just want to fit in. I'm from Mineplex. Yep. I'm not from around here. I just want to fit in with you guys. Please accept me.
It would mean a lot, you know?
Yeah.
It's like Sabino's mom calls in and is like, you know, okay, he's coming, he's new. I want you guys just to treat him extra nice. Try to help him feel like he belongs, you know?
I called up G-Berry.
Yeah.
That's what happened, dude. That was a really difficult
battle. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie to you.
Okay, we won't get it this time, but like the time after this.
We're so close. This is gonna be a long episode, but that's what these tryharding episodes are about, you know?
Yeah.
I've got a series on my channel called Tryharding, and it's like where I don't like edit funny, it's not a cut com, it's just like me playing and like trying to actually win games sometimes. It usually doesn't work out so good, but you know what? It's okay.
Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy.
I just no healing this guy. Oh, I wanted to come for the kill steal, but we're so close. All we need is only 4 more elo. Okay.
Oh, this is it. No!
What?
No!
No! Why? No! No! Wait, no!
Why?
Wait.
Are you serious, dude?
No!
Let's get a screenshot.
Okay, screeny. What's screenies?
Come on. All right.
All right.
Should we try and crit him out? Should we try and scum them?
No, that's too evil. We can't do it. I can't. Oh no! Why? No! I didn't. No! How could you?
Gosh.
Rude.
They're doing this on purpose.
They're evil. They're monsters.
We're gonna fight them at pack. I'm gonna get him. He's chugging, dude. I'm cutting him out. Lars is low.
Oh, where's the water bucket? Got it.
I'm on Jake. I'm gonna get Jake, dude.
We got this. I took so much damage in the beginning there because he totally crit me out, but it's okay.
He's too hard.
I'm going.
I got, oh no, he's up. Oh, no, Lars.
Come
do
on,
do
Ginger.
Don't do it.
He's on 1.5. Ginger's on 1.5. I got this.
Oh, I'm coming on him.
Yes.
Oh. I'm at 1.
Get him.
Kill him.
How is he still alive? No!
No, he killed me! him! No!
No! How is he still alive?
Get him, Finn!
How is he still alive? You no, 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 he's gonna heal! He's on the healing! Oh, no.
Finn, you can do it. You can do it,
Me
Finn.
Versus the world. I shouldn't have let you die there. He's on four hearts. On four hearts.
Oh, my gosh. I was just hoping we could kill the out-chug.
I know, dude. Dang it. Dang it.
What?
Dang it.
Why?
I should have been there. I was just like a little far away. I was trying to gabble, but I should have just went in. We could have had him, dude.
I just tried to go all in, dude. I tried to leave it all on the floor. I left it all on the floor, and I'm proud of myself.
Good job. Good job. Okay. Congratulations. Well done.
Okay, we're good. We're good. How much healing do you have?
Nine gaps.
He has two. Just out chug him, dude. Just out chug him.
I got this.
Okay. Just out chug him, dude.
I got this.
Oh. Okay, he's out. Just chug. Oh my god.
I'm chugging.
Get him, Finn.
I'm chugging him again. We're gonna make him mad.
Chug like a mad.
No, man.
Finn. Finn! No, you. This is for the elo, Finn.
He's on one heart. I'm gonna have a heart. I just chugged so hard on him. I chugged so hard.
Chugging
I feel really bad, but you know what? It's okay.
Chugging.
It's okay. He's on half a heart. I just out healing him so bad. I feel like a terrible human being, but it's okay. He's on half a heart. I'm like missing all my bow shots by self healing, so it's okay. I feel like a terrible person, okay.
Oh my god.
I got like really panicky and then I just like took so much damage for no reason.
Oh,
he's gonna have a heart, like just end him, please. Okay, I'm going in.
Then shoot him once, Finn. Please shoot him.
Dang it, I was trying to lab bucket. I want to get close to the lab bucket.
All you have to do is hit him once, dude. Hit him one time.
Dude, he kills me. Wait. He might kill me. I can't. There we go.
Oh my gosh.
I wanted to lava bucket him for the last kill, like so he died of fire damage, but oh, that maybe would have been a little too rude.
We have to end it.
I wanted to lava him to kill him. Toothpaste. Sorry for chugging.
Oh my gosh. That's going on Twitter, folks.
I know.
Oh my gosh. I felt so bad.
Oh my gosh.
What an ending, Finn.
Wait, did we get our elo? Wait, let's see. What are you?
Yeah,
yes.
We did.
We got our elo.
We got
our elo.
We earned it.
We earned it. Fair and square. Nine healing to one gabble. Fair and square.
We're bringing this up at PAX. We're going to be like, yo, you guys remember that 2v2?
Oh my god. I could totally see you going to use a good ginger now, and he's going to be so mad. I could totally see it. He's going to be like, you got destroyed.
Oh my gosh. I was trying to keep him at bay so you could get Lars.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so funny.
That was so funny.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode.
Hey, wait, Finn. What? Finn. Should we say Tyler's welcome to our YouTube channel?
Yes, okay. Go.
Two, one, go.
You guys don't know Tyler's and Ginger. I'll put their links in the description. You can check them out as well as Samito.
Yeah, I'll do. Yeah, why,
and
might as well, might as well.
Yeah, give them a little promotion. You know, let them know how much they got totally destroyed in the comments below.
I'm not gonna push my luck, dude.
And
like second on leaderboards right now.
Yeah. And I will see you all later.
Peace. I'm coming home.